God bless you today, Cousin Kenny and Cousin Michelle. I just read where they have taken your Cousin Kenny to the hospital. And so I'm joining my prayers with you and with Cousin Michelle and all of those who are standing in prayer with you right now. I wanted to send you this video in the mighty and matchless name of Jesus Christ, that I could pray for you at this hour and this day, that God would meet you at the very point of your need in the name of the Lord Jesus. Right now, in the name of the Lord Jesus, in obedience to the word, in Mark 11 and verse 24, verse 23, it said that if we would speak to the mountain and say, be thou removed and be thou cast into the sea, and if we didn't doubt in our hearts, but believe that those things that we say will come to pass, we'll have whatsoever we say it. Tonight, I want to join you in prayer and speak to that spirit of infirmities that's trying to come to your body. I also am reminded when the word of God said that if we would resist the devil, he would flee from us. So we're going to resist this thing in the name of the Lord Jesus. Also, we remember that when Jesus would come up on something, he would rebuke it. And so we're going to rebuke it. He said in Matthew 18 and verse 19, it says that he's given us the keys to the kingdom. And whatever we bind on earth will be bound in heaven. Whatever we loose on earth would be loosed in heaven. So this day, in the mighty and matchless name of Jesus, I speak to every vestige of weakness, sickness, disease, infirmity, pain, and discomfort to your body. I bind it. I rebuke it, forbid it, arrest it, and resist it, and command it in the mighty and matchless name of Jesus Christ to dissipate and to leave your body, to be rendered null, void, and inoperable in the name of Jesus Christ. That name that's above every name, the name of Jesus. I decree and declare over you, Cousin Kenny, that everything that is not of God in your body today has to bow its knee to the name of Jesus, the blood of Jesus, and to the word of God. And I call forth healing, health, and wholeness in your body. Then I remember what the Lord God said. Remember in Genesis 1 and verse 2, Cousin Kenny, where it says the Spirit of the Lord was moving over the earth that had no form, no life, and was covered with darkness. And the Spirit of God was waiting on one thing. He was waiting for the word of God to be spoken. When God said, let there be light, there was light. And so that's what God is doing right now. The Spirit of God is in you, and he's moving over you and in you at this very hour and this very day in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. So I come and I speak the word of God over you in the mighty and matchless name of Jesus Christ. As I do so, I want you to lay your hands upon yourself if you can. And our Cousin Michelle, lay your hands upon Cousin Kenny. Lay your hands upon your chest right now in the name of Jesus as a point of contact. And in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, I decree and declare and say, let there be healing, wholeness, wellness, soundness, recreative miracles, and total recovery, Cousin Kenny, to every cell and organ and system of your body, from the top of your head to the soles of your feet. I decree and declare, let all infirmity, spirit of infirmity, pain, discomfort, leave your body now in the name of the Lord Jesus. I command in the name of the Lord Jesus, let your kidney, your liver, your spleen, your heart, your lungs, every cell and organ in your body be healed, be whole, be well, this very hour, this very day, in the mighty and matchless name of Jesus Christ. I send much love to you, Cousin Kenny and Cousin Michelle and Joe and Amber and Joy. All are sending their love to you tonight. Amber just came in and said, tell Cousin Kenny she's praying for you. She's just finished praying for you. So we're all standing with you. And we believe God for total recovery in the mighty and matchless name of Jesus Christ. Amen.